surveillance at Penn State Agency. So imagine you guys walking out of class, going to your car, and all of a sudden you see your car broken into and you're missing all of your stuff. Maybe you guys will feel the same way that I feel, that we should have surveillance in like parking lots and things like that, just so that you could see whoever did take any of your stuff or did any vandalism to your car. Some points that I will be going over today is how often are cameras monitored on campus, where they are placed, and where should we place them. And also, I will give you guys a solution to this, how I feel about it anyways. Now, for example, when cameras are monitored on campus, they are only viewed one time a week. And after their view, they dispose of like whatever they had, so you only have like a week to contact Michael Conway to see whatever you wanted to see. And I actually had a meeting with Michael Conway, and he showed me where cameras are placed and where they aren't placed. I have it marked down for you. The check marks are where they are, and X is where we don't have them. I actually have a student opinion from a different campus. They have problems like that going on, so I just want you guys to see.
She says incidents like this have been reported to police in the past and thinks something needs to be done about it.
See, there are problems like this going on at other campuses as well as this one. I actually had an incident last year where somebody broke into my car and stole a laptop that I got from the library, and I ended up having to pay like $750 for it. So if I would have had that camera that I could have looked into and found out who it was, I could have resolved that instead of me having to pay for all of that. My solution to this problem is incorporating cameras where students would be able to see like what's going on, and especially where students are always parking their cars, which is in the south, north, and up here, next to the classes, and down the hill, where students mostly park, and like that you just wouldn't be able to, you would just be able to find out what's going on with your stuff. And Also, there would be no audio, so students will still have their privacy and stuff like that. You would only have Zoom capability cameras just so that you can zoom into like license plates and stuff like that, or face recognition just so that you can see what's going on. In recap, I went over how often are cameras monitored, where should they be placed, where they are placed, and my solution. And these are my citations. Questions?
So right now, we don't have any, or do we have some?
We don't have in the parking lots.
In any of the
only place that I saw that we have cameras is where the school is, they fear that they might lose their like stuff. For example, we have it in Butler, like where the computers are, just because they fear that they might lose their stuff. You feel what I'm saying? But like if it's for the students, they don't have anything for us.
Thank you.